Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I can't wait to get things started as we are just about to kick off our coverage of this event here on the TGC Network. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one.
From the 150-yard marker. And going with the 9-iron. It's about 20 feet away.
Oh, that was so, so close.
And about 14 feet to the cup.
And that putt drops.
And starting the round off with a par. And now the second hole. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway.
Here's a 9-iron. Okay, and he's on the green now.
And this putt is for birdie.
Oh, that's bad luck there.
This putt's about 3 feet away.
And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard.
And now let us see what the third hole has in store.
Going with the 8-iron here.
And this is for birdie. Nice little putt. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now the fourth hole. And I think you'll like that. From 145 yards out. Going with the 9 iron. That chip is in there. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. Now let's see what can be done here with this lie. This one's about 6 feet away.
And that putt will go for par.
And after that one, 2 under for the day. And next up is a par 4, folks. Well, this one's looking pretty good. And about 150 yards to the pin. And here's an 8 iron. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Thank you. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. Going with a pitching wedge here. And this putt is for birdie. Solid putt. And sitting at 2 under for the day. And the 8th hole is next. And this drive's just smoking, folks. This next one coming out of the rough. And this one's for birdie. About 7 feet to go here. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that will be for bogey. And one under for the day after that hole. And now the 9th hole. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. This one looks about 4 feet for the birdie. And after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole.
It appears to be heading for the fairway here.
Yeah, about 110 yards to the pin from here.
Looking good.
And the skill involved in putting that ball so close to the pin and tapping in for birdie. And today currently sitting at 3 under par. And moving on to the 11th hole. Going with the 7 iron on this one. And he's in the short stuff now. And this for the birdie. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. 5 feet to go here. And that par putt will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. Okay, moving on to the 12th. And he will like that. Oh, well, looks like this might be heading for some trouble. This one's right around 8 feet. And that one goes for birdie. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. Oh! And that was a beautiful pitch shot.
and 6 under par on the day after that hole.
And now setting up for the par 4. Well, so far so good for this one. From about 185 yards. Going with the 6 iron. All right, and now he's on. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. So close. And about 6 feet away. And that one will drop for par. And sitting at 6 under for the day after that hole. And setting up for the par 3 hole. All right, and he's on. And this for the birdie. And a decent little putt there. And they are sitting at 7 under par for the event. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. I think he'll be happy with that. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And that one will drop. Currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And let's see what the 17th has in store. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. From 120 yards out. think this is looking a bit long. And with that, he's on the green from 14 feet. And that'll drop for birdie. And sitting at 8 under after that one for the day. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And at the end of the shot, it ended up in the sand. Did not see that. I don't think he really had a clean swing on that one. Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. Oh, I'm not too sure about this one. And he's nicely out of that sand and onto the green. And this next putt is for a final round score of 66. And that one will drop. And that's gonna do it for our broadcast here today. Thank you very much from me and the team here at the TTC Network. See you next time.